morning, everyone. What is up and welcome back to my channel. So today is my first Justice Tour vlog. So welcome, enjoy your stay because it's going to be a ride. I already know it's going to be a ride. I'm just tired on my face to wake me up and I'm tired. I barely slept. Like I kept waking up like every like few hours or minutes. Yeah, I'm going to Ottawa to watch the first show and then my second one's in Montreal. Ottawa is like a 2-hour drive, so it's not that bad. My parents are gonna be driving me and my friend, and then I'll be coming home. So yeah, that's kind of what the plan is. I need to like wake myself up because I'm actually exhausted. I need to get ready. I do work, so I'll be working on the road. But yeah, so that's kind of what is happening. I haven't seen him in 6 years, so it's going to be something, and it's front row seats, so it's gonna be a lot. But yeah, I'm excited and I'm tired, but I know once like I start getting ready, it'll feel more real. So welcome to the vlog. Of course, the only appropriate music to listen to on show day is the set list. So that's what we'll be doing while we get ready. Okay, so I've literally been rushing all morning, but I'm ready. I'm going to do my hair later. It's just in braids. I'm wearing my hoodie, some leggings. I'm gonna change before the show, but could probably cry right now. But anyways, I'm gonna switch to my phone and I'll talk to you guys soon. I'm just here to do what I'm supposed to. Shit is out of hand in a proportional way. Body needs a body needs a hand. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
We are the ones who need the ones. 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 We are the What a beautiful crowd tonight. I'm so glad to be back here in Ottawa. Let's keep the show going.
I might go down to the river
as a way that the sky opens up for me, touching
it. Make any sense the way you hold me.
Give you faith, did you doubt in the moment? I can't deny it.
wanna stay on the run, and on the side, and number one. Every time I come around, you get it done.
life. I just been here wild for a long, long time. Oh, oh, living the night in my present.
Close to you.
you guys come to the Purpose Tour? I think you guys come to the Believe Tour. What about the My World Tour? I think you guys probably know this next song, right? It's a great fun and never let you go. I can take the place you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance and you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Strap on you. Tell them about the power we ain't trying to do. I don't know about me, but I know about you. Since I'm a little bit upset, I wanna breathe. Too sweat. Such a great experience, such a great night. I got one more song to sing for you guys, and then I gotta get out of here. But I'm gonna leave you guys with this, alright? Go Leafs, go. Yeah.
the show just ended,
and I decided I'm gonna do a whole one vlog because I did not vlog enough here, but like it's literally fucking snowing. Anyways, I'm driving back to Montreal, so I will talk to you guys when I get there.
Okay, good morning. Today is round two. I didn't vlog a lot the last show because honestly, I was just freaking out a little bit too much. But yeah, it was everything. I mean, you could probably tell by the videos you just saw, but it was everything. But anyways, today is round two. I still have like a couple more shows after this, but this is the round two of this vlog. My other shows are like in June and stuff, so it's quite far. Today, I'm third row on like the left side of the stage. And I'm also meeting Jaden Smith. There's also a Drew House pop-up here that I want to check out. I'm probably actually only going to buy stuff though tomorrow. It's like here for a week. And I know like too many people are going to be there today. So I'm going to check that out though. And yeah, so that's the plan. I'm going to get ready to do my makeup and then head downtown. Grab a coffee, grab some food, and yes, so that's the plan. I'm literally so tired, but I'm gonna wake myself up now. Okay, so my makeup is done. I did like, I don't know how people show their makeup. I did like a shimmery little thing, and then obviously just did like regular makeup. Now I need to take my braids out and get changed and then start heading out the door. Yeah, that's the plan. So I'm gonna go get ready. My room's a disaster that I'll clean later, but I'm wearing this Drew House shirt, these jeans, and I'm gonna throw on a beanie soon, but that's the fit, and I'm going to leave now.
Oh,
want you to keep reaching. I don't know my spell won't make this end. Push you to the left and you want to turn right. Sometimes I get tired of my life. Sometimes I smile like it's all good. Even though there's pain underneath it. Sometimes I tremble in my parade. All the clubs you can't hear using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, but I ain't. Baby, you should know that my mama don't lie. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong. Oh no, no.
Close my eyes and say, it's too much. But I don't want to.
How about them Leafs though, huh? Man, Austin Matthews is really doing some work here in Montreal. How's that playoff spot looking for you guys this year? Well, it's all good, it's all good. Maybe next year, maybe next year. Go, Leafs, go. Go, Leafs, go. All these are outnumbered, I'm outnumbered, it's not fair. It's not fair. It's not fair.
So this is me way in the future, like 5 days later. I realized I never really talked much in this vlog. I never really ended the vlog. I never really said anything. I think it was just the most like chaotic few days in my life, and for the best. Like, it was so much fun. I had the time of my life. It was worth the 2-year wait. Justin is such an amazing performer, and the last time I had seen him was in like 2016, because he didn't tour. He didn't really do anything for like a few years when COVID happened. So the tour got pushed 2 years, and it was just like worth the wait. As you can see, I was very close both times, which I'm very grateful for and privileged for. I paid a lot of money for that, so I worked my ass off to get those seats. But it was literally worth every penny. The times that he would like look at me or like point at my camera, like I literally, like when I'm rewatching that footage, I'm like, what the fuck? Like, how did that happen? And I'm going to 2 more shows in June, so expect some more vlog content on that. But I really just enjoyed my time. I had a great time. He is, like I said, such a great performer. His stage presence was there, and like compared to his last tour where he like really wasn't doing well, you could like see the progression, like the growth and the happiness. So yeah, I really enjoyed my time. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, or I don't know, it's more like concert footage, but I tried. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to me below, and I'll see you next time.